Good evening, everyone. Back to the practice grind for the Fighting Illini men's basketball team today in Champaign. Tomorrow, the Purdue Boilermakers come to town. The Boilermakers are 12-5 against the Illini under head coach Matt Painter. Purdue is coming off an 84-77 win in overtime at Penn State Saturday. And Purdue's three Big Ten wins this season, they've rallied from halftime deficits. Defending the House of Pain Wednesday night will be a tall order for the Illini, according to head coach John Gross.
Our efficiency defensively in the six Big Ten games is just not good enough, in terms of what our standards are. So we've got to figure out how to impact that in more. Obviously, we head into a game tomorrow that's complete 180 of the game we just played a couple days ago. Tomorrow, we're playing a team that's one of four in America that has 2 7-footers. And so that's different. They're also big at the other positions.
Illinois and Purdue tip off tomorrow night at 8 p.m.